Good job. Check out that old Mazda truck. All right, we got a nice sunny day out. But it does look stormy out in front of me. And we'll cut over and cut up through avenue here and get over to Soy Bacow. Buddy. Go on down, Soy Bacow. got some tattoos. Tattooed a lot. There's Hungry Hippo on the right. Prime Burger, McDonald's. Then we have Tree Town on the left. Well, it looks like it's getting dark out. Beach Bar. Comes Danny's on Soy Bacal on the left. Now, a lot of guys will be going there tomorrow to watch the AFL Grand Finale. Brisbane and, is that Melbourne? I'm not sure. This is one of the battery-powered bot buses. Pretty nice because there's no exhaust. Of course, they're a little bit taller, too. And there's no writing on the back step. Well, I guess there could be. So that's an interesting scenario. You have that the standing platform on the back that's normally back there. This one doesn't have it. Somebody just yelled out, "Margaritas in Paradise." There we go. Okay, we're going to take a left here on Pattaya Thailand. Well, these cars are packed up in here. We're going to cut through on Mango Alley. Hello. Yeah, maybe not. We can get down here. No, we're not going to be able to make it. Go down here to Mango Alley. Take a left. We'll go down to Soy Police. guys walking in the middle of the road. I guess they have to have some place to walk. Funny how that situation comes up. Now we'll take a left here on Soy Police. Now the reason why they call this Soy Police is because the place here on the left is where all the police stay. If we can see that. But it's kind of like a, I don't know, dormitory, apartments, something. Anyway. Not all the police. Police that don't have places to stay, stay there. And we'll take a right on Second Road. Was kind of sketchy. You know, the thing is I always talk about people having to ride around with their head on a swivel. And a lot of times these trucks and cars, they just don't know you're there. So you really have to pay attention to how close they get to you. Coming up on Terminal 21 on the right. Dolphin Circle in front of us here, and we're gonna take a right on Nakala Road. Go down and say hi to Kat, see if she's done with her banana bread making class. Now Kat, she's been doing some cooking classes. I think she's talking about opening a maybe a bread shop or something like that. She made brownies yesterday. They were a chocolate brownie with had chocolate icing on them and nuts on top, and they were pretty good. They were better than pretty good. They were fantastic. Anyway, we'll see if she was successful in her banana bread making class. Oh, my shoulders are really hurting. Uh-oh. They're okay. What we got going on here? Let's see. Coming up on For You Massage. Now, if you guys ever watch where I'm talking about, this is For You Massage. And I'm going to take a left here. I don't see her in there. Maybe she is. All right. Hi, Chop. So this is For You Massage.